When I joined the University of the Fraser Valley as president and vice chancellor, I was absolutely delighted to see how good our relationship was with the Indo-Canadian community that makes such a large part, such a successful part, such a productive part of the community here in the Fraser Valley. And I quickly learned how valuable our studies in Indo-Canadian relations, our Center for Indo-Canadian Studies, our chair in India-Canada Business Development, how important these were and what an asset they were to this university as a way of bringing different cultures, different beliefs, different faiths, different communities together, all working towards a common cause, which is building stronger communities and preparing the leaders of tomorrow.
By working with the CICS, I gained so many friends, a variety of new people that I've met within the community and on campus, and a chance to just open up my eyes to the different cultures that we have within the South Asian community. So it was neat to learn about the different types of people and share our
uplifting environment, and I know when I'm not here for very long, so if I've not been here for like 2 weeks, I'll miss it. And someone said when I come back, then I'm energized again, and I'm just going home like, no, I want to do this.